You're watching Project Game Glow. We're playing Dragon Ball The Breakers. This is Season 5. I'm going up against a Vegeta here. He's a level 90. I think he's going to be pretty good. He's definitely going to get a grade 8 form. I don't know. Maybe. Let's see if we can pull together. Oh, shoot. I did the wrong build. My unconscious control. I did my cover. I just built something for Goku Black, so I put in the wrong build. But oh well. You gotta pay better attention next time. Map.
Careful too, okay?
So, maybe he's having a bad luck as a Saber Man? I don't know why, because he's a level 90. He should have been doing a little better. That'd be my assumption. He should have leveled up by now. Up, he must have had something happen, because he ain't leveling up. Just new to this map. Oh yeah, this is a new map, so that's probably why he was going so slow. He didn't know this map yet. All right, so what I want to find.
You know what to do with that key.
Like hide and seek him. I can't believe I hid from a level 90 Nappa just like that.
I
We got some of the Dragon Balls here. Almost had it. Yes. Wow. Can't believe. At least I got my Dragon Balls. I don't know. Slightly late to the party, but we did it. Like, I was surprised we were able to beat him on that one. That one was a shocker. But I'm glad we did it. That was pretty slick. Thanks for tuning in. Alright, we did him. Thanks for tuning in. This is Project Game Glow. Please like and subscribe.